Over 100 families have been left homeless as heavy downpour coupled with strong wind and roofed houses in four sub-counties of Kisozi Town Council, Magogo, Nawanyango and Kisozi sub-counties in Buzaya County, Kamuli District. The affected residents say the magnitude of the destruction is likely to trigger famine since all their crops have been destroyed. Kabi Isaac, the LOC's three chairperson of Nawanyango sub-county, is worried that hunger could hit the area. He says many residents in the area were hoping to survive on farm produce harvested in the second season.
We've lost a lot of property, including maize, rice, and the banana plantation is. I only encourage my people of Nawanyango to stay calm as we wait for any provision which will come from the government of Uganda.
Mpalabule Charles, the speaker of Kamuli District, says they are currently compiling the list of those affected residents and forward it to the office of the Prime Minister for assistance.
This disaster struck four sub-counties. The sub-county of Nawanyago, Kisozi Town Council, Kisozi the sub-county, and Magogo sub-county. People have lost their livelihood. All their crops have been destroyed. The maize, cassava, the bananas, the animals have been killed, and many have been injured. This morning, from 5, the mayor of this of the town council, Kisozi, has been transferring people to hospital, health facilities. They are everywhere in Jinja, Kamuli, and everywhere. So I'm just appealing to the government, particularly the office of the Prime Minister, to intervene. These people need urgent help in the form of food, form of shelter, covering. We need blankets for these people. They need food and they need seeds.
Sarah Kasada, the Deputy Resident District Commissioner, has tasked local leaders to sensitize residents on tree planting as one of the measures to curb disaster destruction in the community since trees act like windbreakers.
Rainstorms that destroyed our crops in the Nawanyago sub-county and Magogo and Chisozi. Right now, the maize and also the crops of our people have been destroyed. The bananas have been destroyed, but it's my humble prayer that our people start planting trees, because when we have those heavy stones, they would rather take the trees than taking our crops.
Charles Maxwell Kuembula, the Kamuli District Chairperson, has commissioned the Disaster Committee to visit the site, making additional reports to support the report that has been already submitted. According to him, the district is already engaging the Office of the Prime Minister to extend assistance to the affected families. He has also called for immediate government intervention to rescue the situation by availing the affected persons with relief items.
There are so many displaced people in our county there, but we want to give them courage and confidence that we are doing what is possible for us to reach the office of the Prime Minister to handle this emergency. We want to ask them to keep calm, and for those who have such a problem, please you keep calm. The government doesn't have anything readily prepared at the district, because it is the office of the Prime Minister that handles disaster, and so districts only have a committee of disaster preparedness, which I have immediately commissioned to go and make a report and also do the pictorial reporting so that we can report to the office of the Prime Minister for assistance.
Busoga region has been experiencing a series of disasters ranging from drought in the first season and hailstorms. Last month, heavy rains destroyed over 210 acres of crops and over 200 houses in 25 villages of Ikanda, Kalibailia and Mango in Buyende sub-county, Buyende district. Five people were reported dead in the same family in Ochulukori parish due to lightning during the heavy downpour. Story compiled by Nasan Sengoba for the news.